Hey guys, I'm Molly. I'm one of the Alamo City Moms Blog contributors, but I also have been teaching yoga for going on 5 years. I'm a certified yoga teacher and I have kids. I'm a mom and I'm starting to see how those things come together. So I'm going to share a few fun tips with you all of how to make all the poses, the yoga poses that you're already taking on a daily basis, work for you in your mom life and feel a little bit better. Maybe we lower your stress. Maybe you laugh a little. Okay, so holding kids all day, whether they're littles or as they start to get bigger, we start to get the mom hip, which is this little action here to compensate. You've got a baby on the hip. This can start to get really sore after a while. So let's talk about a few ways to come back to normal, back to neutral, and relieve some low back pain. One of the best ways to do that is to pretend to be an animal, and you can do this with your kids. You can even do it if you have a little baby lying in front of you. I use a blanket underneath my knees because sometimes they can be a little bit sore. Take your hand on the floor. You want your shoulders over your hands and your fingers spread wide so you feel nice and supported so you're not falling on baby. We want to make sure that they're safe. You don't squish them. And then toes can tuck if we need some more support, or maybe even stretch the tops of your feet. It feels really nice to press them into the mat, or not into the mat because we're at home. But push them into the floor. And now on your inhale, let your belly fall down towards the floor of the blanket and lift up. And this is our cow pose, so feel free to add a little bit of a moo here if we're playing with kids. And maybe on that next exhale, we let out a meow because we're working our way into a cat. Again, you can do this with kids. I think it's really fun to work through the animals together. But if you wanted to do this on your own with meows and moos, no judgment. It's yours.